the House of Representatives has passed the revised 2020 budget of about 10,805 billion naira. The budget is an increment of about 296 billion naira from an initial 10.5 trillion naira earlier passed. The House also approved the request of President Muhammadu Buhari to borrow the sum of 5.5 trillion dollars as external loan to fund the 2020 budget as well.
The committee was also guided by approved amendment to the revenue projection by the National Assembly as contained below. Observation: in analysis to the bill, the committee observed that there were cuts in all items in the statutory transfer. One. Second, there was an increase in the debt service. The third one, there was a general reduction in the overhead and capital components of the budget, excluding the health sector.
Nigerian Intelligence Agency total is 4,365,518. NEMCO total is 16,879,348,775. Other pensions total is 168,838,035,824. 2,951,710,000,000 naira only is for debt service. 4,938,269,251,000 naira, 934 naira only is for recurrent non-debt expenditure. While the sum of 2,488,789,433,344 naira only is for contribution to the development fund for capital expenditure for the year ending on the 31st of December 2020.